They are done. Diplomacy is off the table. Iran is firing back to President Trump's new sanctions.